บัดชมรีมสู้ตัวสนิทจนหนึ่งอ่ะไฮนิกชมบัดฮันสุพิบเนี่ยสำรวจกรรมวิธีเปียปอนหนึ่งกายจะเจคณีอมปียุทธศาสตร์อย่างไรสารจีทอกระบอกดีเจคานามิบ้านเจอเวียคมันยื่นเชียร์ประจำสัปดาห์คือโลกบันเดอร์เกียวระบาดได้ละโลกจำนายเปิลมาดอลเชียร์มาเตหนึ่งเชียร์กุมนัดนักนงกรรมวิธีนี่บ้านจังโลกบาลเชียร์มาดอลได้หายยม
สุข
บุระบ้านสมองก้นจมูกกายชลิตเปิลดอกไม้เยอะหนึ่งใบมาเพื่อจะเพียวจะประจำลงไปใจลงไปจะกำหนดของปีเรื่องราวยุทธศาสตร์นี่มา
บ่าโอ้คุณจมพัวติสินิกเพียวต่างบ่าในแต่ตามมาในองค์กรรมวิธีเซอร์จีทอกบ่าดีจีอะคาเดมีบ่าให้บ่าติดเฮียงพิเศษดิเนาะโจชามจันพองบ่าติดหนอติดโจชามจันบ่าจังจูนโปชามทำไมสำหรับบอมโอนในจีจวบสายสลายสายเชียมชางจันบ่าบ่าจังสมจูนโปต่างนี่บ่าสบายบ่า
บาดจอมเพลเลยมองพงกับพงในทั่วดําเนาพ้อง
บ่าบ่า
ได้เรียนกับสันตามตะมอนนี้นี้พ้อง
บ่า
บ่าจังทรงบานประกอบด้วยสิได้สุขสบายให้รีรีในทางการชุมชุมគ្នា
บ่า
บ่าตามที่กันหลายเช่นเซ
่
บ่าจังประธานบทថ្ងៃนี้คือแปะปอนជាមួយนึงก็หาថាยุทธศาสตร์ตูទៅទី3คือ focus strategy ยุทธศาสตร์ផ្ដោតលើបំណៃទីផ្សារ
បាទ
ជាក់លាក់ណាមួយបា
ទ
យើងបានជជែកពីមុនពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រទាំង3ហ្នឹងគឺទី1គឺហៅថា cost leadership strategy យុទ្ធសាស្ត្រថ្លៃដើមទីវិញគេហើយពីសប្តាហ៍មុនគឺយើងជជែកអំពី differentiation strategy យុទ្ធសាស្ត្រថាប្រសើរខុសគេអញ្ចឹងនេះជាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រចុងក្រោយដែលយើងនិយាយអំពី focus strategy បា
ទ
អញ្ចឹងពាក់ព័ន្ធប្រធានរបស់នេះ focus strategy តើអ្វីទៅហៅថាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រថាផ្ដោតបំណៃទីផ្សារនឹងសុំខ្ចីពាក្យប្រែជាខ្មែរយ៉ាងសិនចុះ
បាទ
រៀងប្របាកយល់បន្តិច
ប៉ុ
ន្តែបើថាលឺសូ focus strategy ខ្ញុំជឿថាមានបងប្អូនខ្លះដែលបានឆ្លងកាត់គឺដឹងតែម្ដង
បាទ
យល់
បាទ
ប៉ុន្តែដោយថាយើងចង់ស្វែងរកពាក្យខ្មែរណាដែលត្រូវគ្នាផងបាទដើម្បីយើងរៀនប្រើពាក្យហ្នឹងបាទអញ្ចឹងសូមលោកបណ្ឌិតគៀវរាសូមអញ្ជើញបកស្រាយថាតើយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រ focus strategy ជាអ្វី
បាទ
មានដូចយ៉ាងណា
អឺតើតើជាមួយនឹង focus strategy នេះបើយើងមើលទៅបាទដូចជាយើងចាប់ផ្ដើម discuss គ្នាប្របាយចេញពីរឿង blue ocean strategy មកហ៎ដែល scope of blue ocean strategy យើង scope ទៅតាតងជាមួយនឹង competitive advantage សម្រាប់ cost សម្រាប់ផ្សេងផ្សេងមកហើយនឹង differentiate ដល់ cost ហើយតាតងជាមួយនឹង focus strategy នេះភាសាខ្មែរយើងអាចគិតថាហ្នឹងឯងជាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រមួយដែលយើងបាញ់ឈ្មោះចំគោលដៅណាមួយដែលយើងគិតថាយើងគួរតែមើលមែនតែនទៅបាទហើយបើមែនតែនតាតងជាមួយនឹង focus strategy នេះនិយាយឲ្យសួរស្ដាប់មែនតែននោះគឺគេអាចប្រើប្រាស់ strategy នេះនៅក្នុងគោលបំណងមួយទៅលើgroup ណាមួយទៅលើបណ្ដុំណាមួយទៅលើផលិតផលណាមួយឬមួយក៏ទៅលើភូមិសាស្ត្រណាមួយភូមិតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងភូមិសាស្ត្រតាក់ទងមួយជា geographics អញ្ចឹងវាអាចជា niche market ជា really specific requirement ទៅលើ sale ទៅលើ product ហើយនឹងទៅតាម specific ទៅតាមតំបន់ឯផ្សេងផ្សេងអញ្ចឹងយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រនេះត្រូវបានប្រើប្រាស់នៅក្នុងបរិបទផ្សេងផ្សេងគ្នានៅក្នុងទីផ្សារអញ្ចឹងការដែលយកយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រនេះយកមកប្រើនៅក្នុងទីផ្សារនោះគឺធ្វើឲ្យក្រុមហ៊ុនគឺបែងចែកនៅក្នុងបំណៃទីផ្សាររបស់នឹងក្នុងខ្លួននឹងច្រើនអញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាខ្ញុំនិយាយបកទៅបន្តិចពេលខ្លះយើងនិយាយគ្នាទៅដល់ marketing mix បើសិនជាយើងនិយាយពីភាសានៅក្នុង marketing នៅក្នុង marketing mix នេះក៏វាលាយឡំគ្នាជាមួយនឹងផ្នែកមួយដែលវា relate គ្នាជាមួយនឹង focus strategy ដែលយើងត្រូវមើលថាជា marketing mixជា focus strategy ដែលយើងត្រូវផុតជាមួយគ្នាហើយបូកជាមួយនឹង focus strategy នេះទៀតសោតក៏វាចូលរួមចំណែកមួយនៅក្នុងការដែលយើងរៀបចំថ្លៃដើមនោះឲ្យកាន់តែប្រសើរផងដែរនៅក្នុងការដែលយើងធ្វើ focus strategy នេះឯងបាទ
បាទសូមអរគុណអញ្ចឹងលោកបុរាអាចបញ្ជាក់បានទេឬក៏ផ្ដល់ជាឧទាហរណ៍ចំពោះក្រុមហ៊ុនណាខ្លះដែលលោកសង្កេតឃើញថាដែលកំពុងតែអនុវត្តនៅយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រផ្ដោតទៅលើបំណៃទីផ្សារនេះបាទ
បើខ្ញុំមើលជាទីផ្សារនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាយើងពេលបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះខ្ញុំមើលទៅដូចជាមិនទាន់មានក្រុមហ៊ុនណាមួយដែលធ្វើលក្ខណៈជា focus strategy ប្រមាណនេះបើខ្ញុំមើលណាបាទ very hard សម្រាប់ជាគោលទីដៅផ្សារនេះឯងគឺរៀងពិបាកតិចនៅក្នុងការដែលយើងមើលដោយសារជាទីផ្សារមួយដែលមនុស្សទូទៅគឺប្រើប្រាស់ច្រើនតែជា mass market ចឹង จังบะยืมเงินในขนมตีปซาแต่ยืมปลาขนมเปปัจจุบันนี่คือเพื่อเฉินคือปลาแต่มาสมาคิดได้สมัยประเทศกัมพูชายืมเฮ้ยนึงกิจใจแต่ประเภทคัสเตอร์ไลท์ระเบียดท่ามีเดียมคัสเตอร์โลคัสเตอร์ซอยนึงไฮเอนด์คัสเตอร์ปัจจัยวิ่งมันตอนจอมจีโฟกัสสตรัทจีสมัยสเปซิฟิกเตลือนั่งเตจังยมกระทำวิอาจภายจุมีนพอลุบะในขนมกาแต่ทั่วเตะตรงจุมวยนั่งโฟกัสเรดจีนี่สำหรับในขนมตีปซาบอประเทศกัมพูชาเอาไว้ได้ปีบะนั่นคือยมกระทำปีกาจุมนายแต่เลือกไทยดาวในขนมกาอินเวสต์แต่เลือกปัจจัยกับวิจีปนใต้ยมอาจใจรุมเล็กมวยเตะตรงจุมวยนั่งปัจจัยวิจีแต่ยมปราแต่ยมพรอปปราแต่ยมพรอปทั่วการเงินนั่งไอกาปีขึ้นในประเทศมาเลเซียจุดบอดไปสอดมุ้ยได้ยมกระทาในสกมายพายจีตรายการเพื่อได้บ้านมันเข้าคณิตปัตย์ขอนทาทลายดามได้ขนมการจำหน่ายเดลกาอินเวสท์เมนทูลไอวิคปูเป้จังคือวิอาจำหน่ายโลหิตดอเตอร์ตรงรอบเลียนนั่นแหละสมัยอินเวสท์เมนยังไงจังยมเลือกที่ห้องมุ้ยถ้าอุติห้องได้เกย์เพื่อนั่นคืออย่างไรอุติห้องถ้าเอาไว้ได้เกย์เพื่อนั่นคือยมฝันได้หรือจีโอกราฟิกยมย่อจีโอกราฟิกมุ้ยยมมาเพาจังขนมกรมหุ่นตัวสับมุ้ยการนักเก็บบัมเปียทูละนั่งไอ้คือเกี่ยดังปีคัสเตอร์มาบอกเกจังนั้นเกี่ยดังปีคัสเตอร์มาบอกเกจังการนักเก็บดังปีคัสเตอร์มาบอกเกขนมอุติฮอมุ้ยท่าครูนยมจ่อจังคือมีในท่าเรียงรองไอ้ในเป็นยมบาลานปีเตียยมเตอร์กลายทัวการได้มีจังไงช่างไงรอบกะโลมาดังไอ้ยมจินในจักรยมตายแต่จะสังในกลายกระสังดังมองจังคือกรมหุ่นตัวสับคือกอดอายดังท่ายมคือจะสร้างในกลายนั้นเชื่อประจำหรือมุ้ยก็เกออายดังท่าขยมกันนามาดอลในขนมอรีนั้นคือขยมตายแต่ชกในขนมอรีนั่นไงจังคือเกออายดังท่าอรีนั่นไงคือมีนไตเกมีนไตกระสังไงเฮ้ยจังกระสังในมาเลย์คือจิตุเตอร์กลายจะสร้างคือมีนกลายมาโดยเชื่อในฝกหมายยังคือพิจารณายังเคยหัวไงนี่คือเชื่อดับบอลโดยเชื่อกระสังปุพีดีทีได้จิตุเตอร์พีดีทีพลัสจมวยในอามาโซนกาแฟพลัสมวยจังเตอร์คือไอ้ออมเมียนมันดูหลายยามหลายยามานเมียนมาดเมียนในขนมต่างบานจังเชื่อโอกราฟิกนั้นมีในท่าในเป้ได้เกดังจังกรมหุ่นตัวซับหรือมวยกับกรมหุ่นเซมเซนเตียดคือกอดเตอร์สหการจมวยนังมาดต่างไอ้ให้กอดเตอร์สหการมวยมาดจิตตุเตอร์กรมหุ่นตัวซับพิจารณ์เชิญสหการมวยมาดประตอมาคือกอดเป้ได้เตะจิตจนนั้นมาดอกหลายนั้นคือขวานเตะจิตจนนั้นมาดอกหลายนั้นชกหรือมวยไอ้มวยคือมีนไม่เซ็งมวยพูฟเอาต์มองถ้าบ้านเชียร์ในไอ้เนี่ยติงไอ้มวยหรือมวยก็ผลิตภัณฑ์ไอ้มวยได้เกี่ยวกับโปรตีนลุ่นในขนมมาดในขนมโปรโมชั่นนั่นนะบ้านจังในไอ้ติงในกลายนั่นก็คือมีสเปเชียลดิสคาวน์ไอ้สเปเชียลดิสคาวน์นั่นที่ซาวด์ไอ้สารในไอ้เพอร์ปปอนตัวซับบักยังไม่จังไงนั่นจังนั่นก็ให้ระเบียบเชียร์เชียร์จอยส์โปรโมชั่นระเบียบกรมหุ้นตัวซับจมวยในผลิตภัณฑ์มวยได้กับโปรลุ่นในกลายนั่น plus เอาไว้เซ็งเซ็งที่ในขนมกลายนั่นไงจังคือเรียงรอจังคือปุ่นนั่งไอ้คือจับดามกี่ห้านั่งไอ้คือระเบียบเชียร์ targeted targeted customers ให้เบื่อเยอะมือตื้อในขมายเยอะหัวไงเบื่อสนิทเยอะมือที่กรมหุ้นตัวทรัพย์หัวไงเยอะอัตราเพื่อดาวกำไรนั่งไงคือเยอะกำไรมุ้ยคือกำไรจิ้ม mass market ให้นั่งกำไรมุ้ยคือใน segmentation customer นั่งก็เยอะอัตราเมียนบานตุลุ่มตุลีได้ segmentation ในเรื่อง customer ยังจังใหญ่ท่ากอดอัตราบานยูโรปี behavior บอก customerจึงจะตู้เต้แต่เดี๋ยวโปรด mass market mass offer นั่งจะตู้เต้คือยื่นเพิ่มจึงจะกระตาเซ็งเซ็งแต่ยื่นจังเอาไป mix เตลือนั่งไอ้คือยื่นตอนเพิ่มบ้านในขนมสกมายยังยังกระทาเมนหื่นปัญหาไอ้ตีปัญหาตีมุ้ยคือการบ่มเปียเตลือปัจจัยกับวิจิ้นในขนมการ invest ดำไปเอาไอ้ยุลปี behavior บอกติดจุนบอกรุ่นไอ้จึงกันนะแต่เหมือนยุลปี behavior บอกติดจุนรุ่นไอ้จังพุ่ง market นั่งไอ้ก็วิบบ้าได้ไอ้niche market ได้ยื่นยี่ปี focus เรื่อง niche นี่คือสำคัญแต่เรื่อง niche market เด่นจัง niche market คือจุดการดับบอลคลาอุติฮอจะจมวิจิโอกราฟิกจังก่อนอายุท่าเนี่ยก่อนถอยสักสามเมื่อท่าอุติฮอท่านเนี่ยบัตรบอลตาเนี่ยบัตรบอลจูจัดไอเกเฉินยังเกตาปวดดักประเภทนะอายุลุ่นในขนมตีปซาในขนมประเภทเนี่ยขาดบัตรบอลอย่างมันจังคือสักสามปีข่าวเชิญไอเซมเซจังการเพื่อ focus เรื่อง niche นี่เพียงประมาณติผมว่าทางการศึกษาตีพิษาถือการปีเวลีถือการ behavior บัติจุนให้บางยื่นมือ maintain ตัวเชื่อปฏิได้เชื่อเลื่อนผลดักต่างอันนี้คือจะนั่นแต่ดาวต์ตื่นลือปุ่นเทคโนโลยีผัว เทคโนโลยีที่สอดคือเชิญต่อ offer ในขนมตีบซาบอกับปุ๋ยตัวสับปะปอน user ได้ปลาปลาตัวสับปีโป้ตัวยังบันเลือกหางดามยังท่าเนี่ยได้ปลาปลาปะปอนตัวสับคือคาสุคือเกอไอเอาเกอไออันเดอร์เซนเอาดังท่าอาติดจนบอกเกนั่งเชื่อมันดึกประเภทนะเชื่อแหละจะรับแหละขนาดประเภทนะ
จัง
ด
ึกน้องนั่งไปจะเกี่ยวกับปัจจัยวิจัย
ปัจจัยวิจัยก็พูดติด
ปัญญาสัมปันนิมิต
ปัญญาวิอาวิเบอร์ใหญ่ปีตัวซับมันวิปลาดอกประปอนเอไอได้บ่มันปลาเอไอได้ปัญไตเกปลาแหละขนาดจีโอกราฟิกทัชมีในท่าสิ่งนอลบอกบอกนั่งคือในปีท่อมาได้ยังถืออันเดอร์สแตนท่าในปีแต่ตัวซับยืมมาดอกอะไรนะมุ้ยคือวิจับเซลในขนมดับบอลนั่งไงจังกันนะเซลในขนมดับบอลนั่งคือเกดังไงปัจจัยมันเกดังนั่นคือเกบานโปรแกรมมิงเฮาส์เกดังแท้บ้องจิตตู้เต้คือเมาแต่ตามเพลินนั่นไงให้บ้องโจโจจะจะสร้างแต่กลายนั่นไงยังมีในท่าแปดสับเพริยหรือมวยกับการสับเพริยในโครงการทั่วหน้าบ่บ้องนั่นคือบ้องสต็อปในกลายนั่นเฉินเหมือนกันยังเกสักซาปีโปรไฟล์บ่บ้องต้องมาแคร์นั่นคือเกดังยังในเปย์ได้เกสเซตนั่นเฮาเกคอมเพนเปย์ได้เกลอนคอมเพนนะมีในท่าในเปย์ได้บ้องมาต่อจะน้อยนั่นคือไม่เซ็ตมวยนั่งพุชออดบ้องเคลียมโอเคปัจจัยบ้องใหญ่ปี AI ยมจับอารมณ์เหืองเอไอติ๊กยมเชื่อท่าบ้องไอจับอารมณ์บ้านยมอุติฮอท่าในปีได้บ้องแปลปรับคอมพิวเตอร์อุติฮอท่าในเลือกคอมพิวเตอร์ในเลือกเบราว์เซอร์บ้องนั่งบ้องมีเฟซบุ๊กเบราว์เซอร์ให้จะทอมได้อุติฮอท่าบ้องจองบ้องโจจะติงสเปอร์ปีอเมซอนมาอุติฮอบ้องโจจะต้องเว็บไซต์บ้านอเมซอนจังบองตัดนั้นบองโจทั้งเว็บไซต์บ้าง Amazon หรือมวยกับโจตัดทั้ง eBay หรือมวยโจตัดทั้ง Alibaba AliExpress ซิมซิงเต้บองขวานะโจทั้งเว็บไซต์นั้นให้บองขวานะเซิร์ชผลิตภัณฑ์น้ำมวยบองขวานะเซิร์ชผลิตภัณฑ์มวยปีในขนมนั้นวันนั้นบองตอนเต็งจังบองจังเบี้ยนะจังเบี้ยบัตรเลยพอตอบมาบองโจตัดทั้ง Facebook บ่บองจิตตู้เต๋อผลิตภัณฑ์นั้นระบบกรมพลนั้นหนึ่งโหลดมาเอาเลือกโปรไฟล์บ่บองบองจับอารมณ์มันนั้นพิจารณา
ย้ำมาซาเคย
โอเคอันนั้นไอ้คือลักษณะที่มุ้ยคือเกระเบียบปลาปลาที่มุ้ยคือ AI ได้บองเลือกเหมือนทาง AI นั่นไอ้ที่ปีคือโดยสารแพลตฟอร์มนั่นไอ้คือจะแพลตฟอร์มในลิงก์อยู่มุ้ยขี้เนี่ยจังเกปลา big data analysis ปนท้ายคือปัจจัยวิจัยขั้วผมพูดนั่นไอ้คือเกปลา AI สำหรับเอา detach อันนั้นจังเกดังมองท่าบองถึงอย่างไอ้จังเรียงรอบเปิดแต่campaign นั้นคือจะ campaign ด้วยนี่นั่นคือจะ campaign management ด้วยนี่นะมีในท่าเหี้ยหัวเปิลได้บองโจ้ตัวน้อง Facebook บองนั่นบองตอนมันเต้นอย่างนั้นเต้นกินได้แต่ไปจูนไอ้บองเคยไปจูนไอ้บองเคยจูนบองเคยเลือกเลยกันท่าเคยไปจูนอ๋อเจ็ดไอ้กันท่าโอ้กอดมันเต้นดีผู้อ๋อเคยอยู่เชิญไงไอ้เปิลเลยกอดเหี้ยหัวโจ้ไปไหวโจ้เหี้ยหัวโดนนั่นคือตายได้เอาอย่างนั้นเคยไงปัจจัยบองไอ้จับอารมณ์เต้นอย่างจังมีท่านั่งดีอัดเต้นอย่างจังผู้ดักนั่งลำบากนั่งมีนักบัตรแต่ครูนไอ้มีท่าเกย์หนึ่ง automate set ไอ้ฮาวจะโอเคbehind the scene โอเคគាត់ឡើងទិញហើយព្រោះគាត់ឡើងចាប់អារម្មណ៍បើសិនជាបងហ៊ានតែคลิกអាហ្នឹងទៀតគ្រាន់តែចូលទៅហើយបងអត់ទិញវានឹងបន្តអា advertise នឹងឲ្យបងរហូត
បាទអាហ្នឹងក៏ស្តៀងគ្នាជាមួយនឹង Google Search ដែរនៅពេលដែលយើងមើលព័ត៌មាន
បា
ទព័ត៌មានណាដែលយើងចូលចិត្តមើលវានឹងចេះតែបញ្ជូនមកបញ្ជូន
ហ្នឹងហើយហ្នឹងហើយបាទវា interact វា interact អឺតាក់ទងមួយហ្នឹងទីខ្ញុំចង់លើកតិចដែរអូខេខ្ញុំចង់លើកសម្រាប់បងប្អូនដែលតាមដាន page របស់ DG Academy ឬមួយក៏ page របស់ខ្ញុំផ្ទាល់ណាបាទដើម្បីចង់ឲ្យបានអា interact ដូចខ្ញុំនិយាយមិញណាដូចខ្ញុំនិយាយមិញអញ្ចឹងថាកុំចាំថារៀងរាល់ពេលបងប្អូនត្រូវទៅចូលទៅកាន់ page របស់ DG Academy ឬមួយចូលអីអញ្ចឹងមិនបាច់ទេមានន័យថានៅពេលដែលបងប្អូន interact ជាមួយនឹង page នឹងច្រើនមានថារាល់បណ្ដាដំបូងគឺបងប្អូនត្រូវចុច like ប៉ុន្តែ like ហ្នឹងគឺត្រូវឲ្យវា see first អញ្ចឹងនៅពេលដែល see firstបន្ទាប់មកមានន័យថា interact ជាមួយនឹងវីដេអូរបស់ខាង DG Academy ហ្នឹងឯងម្ដងពីរដងម្ដងពីរដងពេល live ហ្នឹង interact ទៅដល់ពេលមករយៈក្រោយមកមានន័យថាម្ដងតែម្ដងពីរដងហើយបងប្អូនតែម្ដងពីរដងហើយអញ្ចឹងមានន័យថានៅពេលដែល DG Academy មានផុសកម្មវិធីអីថ្មីថ្មីគឺបងប្អូននឹង load a notification ឲ្យបងប្អូនឃើញអត់ចាំបាច់មករាវនៅក្នុងរោ DG Academy ម្ដងទៀតទេបាទនេះគឺដោយសារមូលហេតុអីគឺដោយសារថាប្រព័ន្ធបច្ចេកវិទ្យារបស់ YouTube របស់ Facebook បាទគឺគាត់មានអា technology នឹងមួយគឺសម្រាប់ឲ្យគេហៅថា indirect platform របៀង profile របស់យើងជាមួយនឹងpage ដែលយើង like អញ្ចឹងយើងមើលថាអ្នកខ្លះអត់កាលណាយើងនៅជា friend មួយគ្នានៅក្នុង Facebook ឬមួយអីមួយអ្នកខ្លះកាលណាយើងអត់ដែលបាននិយាយគ្នាអត់ដែលមាន interact មួយគ្នាទោះបីយើងមាន friend ច្រើននៅក្នុងហ្នឹងពេលខ្លះយើងចេះឆ្ងល់ថាចុះហេតុអីបានជា friend ខ្ញុំច្រើនអត់ដែលឃើញអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំផុស มูลเฮดเอาไว้เดี๋ยวเคยยิ่งพอนั่นคือมูลเฮดคือกอดอะไรอินเทอร์เน็ตมวยเก๋จังการนั้นกอดอะไรอินเทอร์เน็ตมวยเก๋คือมีในท่าคือเกการนั้นเกพอตั้งเกกอดอะเบื่อเคยยิ่งวันนั้นการในอุติฮอร์เปย์บองพอยงตายแต่ไลค์บองยงตายแต่ขำมันเลยบองจังมีท่าเปย์บองพอคือยงเคยมาบองโหดมาตัวเดียวเองเบอร์เซนยิ่งยงพอนะเบอร์เซนยิ่งยงพอเองแต่บองอะอินเทอร์เน็ตมวยยงไหมมีท่าบองอะควอลบองอะไรยังไงนะไปให้ชีพเฉินคือบองเมื่อเคยอย่างไว้ในยงพอจังโดยที่นี่แหละนักน้องเพจบอดี้จีอะคาเดมีหรือมวยไซไหมคือบองโอนแต่โดยที่นี่แหละจังนับใบจ้างบ้านอะปอร์ดมีนหรือมวยจ้างบ้านอะไว้ได้อัปเดตทำไมสมัยคางดีจีอะคาเดมีพอหันนั้นคือดัดคาดคือถอยแต่อินเทอร์เน็ตมวยแพลตฟอร์มหนึ่งการน่าอินเทอร์เน็ตมวยแพลตฟอร์มหนึ่งโดยที่นี่ตั้งมีในท่าเปย์แหละเปย์ได้มีในพอร์ตแต่ขอให้คือวิสกอลนี่มองจังวิพุสอันโนทวิเคชันนั่งเอาไว้แต่ก่อน
บ้านอ๋อคนลูกบราได้บ้านมาเชื่อองปีเรื่องไปเชื่อไปเชียร์แต่กับพงตายกับหาสายพีโชทองครูนยืนน้องการน้องบอกยืนรอไทยนี่บ้านจังแปะปอนจมูกหนึ่งฟอกเฮอร์สราชียืนไป
บ้าน
ได้มาในเดย์จมจับบ้านเหม็นเดย์ลูกเลือกล้างปีเรื่องนิชมาคัน
นิชมาคัน
จังถ้าตาฟอกเฮอร์สราชีหนึ่งนิชมาคันนั่งเบียร์แต่เนี่ยสนองมวยนี่ยังไม่ไอ้ปุ่นโยบานได้ท่าNish market นั่งเบียดาวตัวนิตย์อย่างน่าหรือก็ focus strategy เบียดาวตัวนิตย์อย่างน่าแต่วิ่งมีแต่ละตัวน้อง
บ่จะเมื่อยี่ปีพอลไปยาวในขนม focus strategy คือยื่นมีเหลืองปีแต่ยื่นเถื่อนใหญ่นะจังบ่ยื่นเมื่อแต่คือยื่นในใหญ่อันปีจุด business ยังได้แต่เลือกล้างแต่แต่ท่า profit sell and profit sell and profit นะจังมีในท่าบ่สนใจยื่นบ่อตะขนม blue ocean strategy หรือมวยกับ red ocean strategy ได้ยื่นมาเยอะในปีดามั้งท่านในปีแต่ยื่นตะขนม red ocean strategy มีทาง market at the same level จนนับไม่แก่น่ะ extra revenue หรือมวยไอ้มวยคือมันนึกคือถ้าการ out red นั่งไอ้ตะการ specific market น่ะมวยหรือมวย create product น่ะมวยตะขนม niche market หรือมวยก็ตะขนม specific product น่ะมวยจังตะขนม niche market ที่อาจจะจนการนั้นตะขนม niche market คือเกี่ยงได้ท่าតើមនុស្សក្នុងមួយក្រុមហ្នឹង strategy សម្រាប់ផ្ដល់ឲ្យមនុស្សនៅក្នុងមួយក្រុមហ្នឹងគឺយើងត្រូវផ្ដល់ឲ្យយ៉ាងម៉េចយើងត្រូវមាន campaign យ៉ាងម៉េចដើម្បីធ្វើឲ្យតាក់ទាញនៅក្នុងមនុស្សម្ដុំហ្នឹងដើម្បីឲ្យមនុស្សម្ដុំហ្នឹងគឺនៅ stay ជាមួយយើងហើយជា strategy focus strategy នេះទៀតសោតនៅក្នុង customer analysis គេតែងតែមើលថាតើ pool របស់អតិថិជនរបស់គេប្រមាណភាគរយដែល generate big revenue អញ្ចឹងបើយើងមើលថាអ្នកខ្លះគឺគាត់មានខ្ញុំឧទាហរណ៍មួយថាអ្នករ៉ូស៊ីជាច្រើនជាពិសេសអ្នករ៉ូស៊ីទាំងឡាយសម្រាប់ SME អត់ដែលបានគិតខ្លួនឯងថានៅក្នុងចំណោម revenue ដែលខ្លួនឯងបាន 10,000 ខ្ញុំឧទាហរណ៍ណាក្នុងមួយខែអ្នកអត់ហោះនេះបាន sale បាន 10,000 អញ្ចឹងគាត់ត្រូវដឹងថាតើក្នុង 10,000 ហ្នឹងឯងគាត់មានប្រមាណភាគរយដែលទិញគាត់ក្នុងចំណោម 10,000 ហ្នឹងជួនកាលអ្នកដែលទិញក្នុងចំណោម 10,000 លក់ដែលគាត់ sale 10,000 ដុល្លារហ្នឹងឯងជួនកាលអតិថិជនមានអតិថិជន 5% ឬមួយ 10% ដែលទិញ product របស់គាត់ហ្នឹងជា mostly គឺជារៀងរាល់ខែអញ្ចឹងកណាមានលក្ខណៈអញ្ចឹងឯងគាត់ត្រូវការម្ដុំហ្នឹងគាត់ត្រូវការគិតថា user ម្ដុំហ្នឹង customer ម្ដុំហ្នឹងគឺជា user មួយដែល very good សម្រាប់គាត់អញ្ចឹងគាត់ត្រូវ do a campaign មួយ very specific ជាងគេត្រូវការ take care customer របស់គាត់ហ្នឹងឯងគឺ specific ជាងគេអញ្ចឹងអាហ្នឹងឯងបើយើងនិយាយពី marketមានន័យថាគាត់គឺជា more contribution នៅក្នុងអា market របស់គាត់ហ្នឹងឯងជា pool របស់ customer ហ្នឹងឯងអាហ្នឹងមួយហើយបើសិនជាយើងមើលទៅលើ cost savings បើយើងនិយាយពី cost saving តាក់ទងជាមួយនឹង product បើកាលណាយើងធ្វើ campaign ណាមួយដែលមាន specific ធំត្រូវទៅលើអតិថិជនរបៀបអញ្ចឹងមានន័យថាយើងចំណាយលុយតិចសម្រាប់នៅក្នុងការធ្វើ campaign ជាជាងការដែលយើងធ្វើ campaign ទៅលើ mass marketចឹងទៅលើ mass market ជុំកាលយើងចេះឲ្យយើងឲ្យទៅចោលអតិថិជនឲ្យមានចាប់អារម្មណ៍បាទឧទាហរណ៍យើងចេះឲ្យ loyalty program ឬមួយយើងចេះរ offer អ្នកខ្លះអត់ capture អាហ្នឹងបានទេអញ្ចឹងបើយើងមើលថ្លៃដើមនៅក្នុងការដែលយើងធ្វើ campaign ដែលខ្ញុំចាំថាការពីសប្តាហ៍មុនយើងបាននិយាយគ្នាអំពី above the line below the line សម្រាប់ method of advertising អញ្ចឹងកាលណារបៀបធ្វើការងារហ្នឹងគឺគេលុកទៅមើល below the line សម្រាប់ ad កាលណាគេលុកមើល below the line សម្រាប់ ad ហ្នឹងគឺវាធ្វើឲ្យ company ហ្នឹងឯងគឺមាន cost saving ច្រើនមែនតើអញ្ចឹងកាលណាហ្នឹងឯងជា benefit មួយដែលធ្វើឲ្យ company ហ្នឹងឯងមាន big margin មានថាមានចំណេញហ្នឹងក៏វាធំជាងដែរបើសិនជាយើង compare យើងប្រៀបធៀបអាហ្នឹងឯងទៅជាមួយនឹង mass market របស់គាត់ដែលគាត់ត្រូវការធ្វើ អញ្ចឹងនេះគឺជាចំណុចដែលសំខាន់សម្រាប់ក្រុមហ៊ុនមិនថាក្រុមហ៊ុនទូចឬមួយក៏មិនថាក្រុមហ៊ុនធំទេគឺគាត់ត្រូវតែចាប់ដើម focus អានឹងដូចគ្នាបាទ
បាទសូមអរគុណចំពោះការបញ្ជាក់អំពីរឿង focus strategy នេះអញ្ចឹងបើយើងមើលទៅមកជ្រុងទៀតថាតើសម្រាប់ក្រុមហ៊ុនដែលត្រូវធ្វើគេហៅថាអនុវត្តឬក៏ចាប់យកយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រផ្ដោតលើបំណែកទីផ្សារនេះឬ focus strategy ហ្នឹងតើវាផ្ដល់គុណសម្បត្តិយ៉ាងណាខ្លះ
គុណសម្បត្តិដូចខ្ញុំបានលើកទី1គុណសម្បត្តិដែលធំជាងគេនោះគឺតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹង cost saving គឺ very very big different ពីយើង offer ទៅលើ market គឺកាលណាយើងចាប់ដើមមើលទៅលើ focus strategy សំខាន់ជាងគេបំផុតគឺ cost saving ទី1គឺ cost saving ទី2មានន័យថាអតិថិជនដែលយើងផ្ដោតនឹងគឺជាអតិថិជនខ្លឹមអញ្ចឹងមានថាកាលណាយើង move ទៅលើ focus strategy គឺមានន័យថាយើង move ទៅលើតែទីផ្សារណាដែលយើងគិតថាទីផ្សារនឹងគឺជាបំណែកដែលធំបំណែកដែលសំខាន់សម្រាប់យើងអញ្ចឹងពីរនឹងឯងដែលធ្វើឲ្យក្រុមហ៊ុនមួយចំនួនគឺចាប់ដើមមើលទៅលើ area ចាប់ដើមមើលទៅលើ focus strategy របស់ខ្លួនឯងហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំលើកឧទាហរណ៍មួយថាអញ្ចេះខ្ញុំលើកឧទាហរណ៍មួយថាក្រុមហ៊ុនទូរស័ព្ទណាបាទប៉ុន្តែឥឡូវនេះគឺយើងអត់សូវឃើញ play around ជាមួយនឹងហ្មងនេះក្រុមហ៊ុនទូរស័ព្ទកាលពីជំនាន់មុនខ្ញុំចាំថាបើសិនជាយើងមើល history របស់ក្រុមហ៊ុនទូរស័ព្ទកាលពីជំនាន់ថ្មីខ្ញុំជឿថាបងក៏នៅចាំដែរគឺរបៀប offer គឺពេលថ្ងៃគឺឆាចប្រើរៀងថ្មីដល់ពេលយប់ចាប់ដើមថោកមែនទេបាទអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំចាំថាកាលពីជំនាន់ឆ្នាំ90ជាងបាទអ្នកខ្លះឯងចង់ communication និយាយគ្នាយូរឲ្យរាប់ម៉ោងអីបាទអ្នកមានស្នេហាដបងហ្មងឯណាប
ាទ
អញ្ចឹងចាំដល់ម៉ោង2:10យប់ព្រោះជំនាន់នោះទូរស័ព្ទគឺចាប់ពីម៉ោង2:10យប់វាថោកដល់វាដល់វាធូរថ្លៃវាថោកច្រើនមែនតើរហូតដល់ម៉ោង5ភ្លឺអញ្ចឹងហ
៎
សឹងថា1ម៉ោងឬមួយក៏1ម៉ោងអីអស់តែប្រហែលសេនអីអញ្ចឹងអាហ្នឹងឯងគឺជា strategy មួយសួរថាហេតុអីបានជាក្រុមហ៊ុនធ្វើអញ្ចឹងពីព្រោះអីពេលថ្ងៃគឺគេហៅ traffic ដែលប្រើនៅក្នុងអាក្រុមហ៊ុនទូរស័ព្ទហ្នឹងគឺវាធំមែនតើដល់ពេលយប់មានន័យថាtraffic នឹងវាអត់មានទេអញ្ចឹងបើកាលណា traffic នឹងវាអត់មានវានេះថាម៉េចអញ្ចឹងឲ្យប្រើទៅដើម្បីឲ្យ user នឹងឯងចាប់បានប្រើច្រើននៅពេលយប់ទៅឲ្យ traffic របស់យើងមានហើយ generate more income នៅពេលយប់ចុះឧទាហរណ៍ណាកាលពីមុនពេលយប់របស់គាត់មួយយប់ឧទាហរណ៍គាត់ generate revenue បានតែ10,000ដុល្លារប៉ុន្តែនៅពេលដែលគាត់ offer អញ្ចឹងមានថា volume នៃអ្នកប្រើនឹងឯងធំអញ្ចឹងគាត់អាចកើន revenue របស់គាត់ច្រើននៅពេលយប់នឹងបន្ថែមទៀតអានឹងជាបំណែកទីផ្សារមួយដែលគាត់ធ្វើសម្រាប់ focus ដូចគ្នាប៉ុន្តែនៅពេលបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះខ្ញុំគិតថាយើងអត់មានរបៀបអញ្ចឹងទេដោយសារឥឡូវនេះយើងមកទៅលើ mass market បាទយើង free មានន័យថាណាគេចង់ call មិនក៏បានហើយរបៀបនៃការ offer ហ្នឹងគឺវារៀង low price សម្រាប់ market របស់យើងអញ្ចឹងគេអត់មានទៅ focus លើហ្នឹងទេអញ្ចឹងគេអាចធ្វើរឿងបានច្រើនតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងចំណុចអស់ហ្នឹងឯងគេអាចមើលទៅលើ usage ទៅមើលទៅលើ capacity អីផ្សេងផ្សេងដែលយើងត្រូវការ offer អញ្ចឹងផលប្រយោជន៍ដែលបានមកនឹងឯងគឺផលប្រយោជន៍ដែល capture សម្រាប់ focus strategy នេះគឺខ្លាំងជាងគេគឺ revenue ហើយនឹង cost saving គឺវាត្រូវដើរទៅទន្ទឹមគ្នាតែម្ដងបាទ
បាទចុះពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងគេហៅថាគុណវិបត្តិនៃការអនុវត្តយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រនេះវិញបាទមិនមិនជាជាពីរឿងគុណសម្បត្តិហើយ
ខ្ញុំមើលទៅក្នុង focus strategy នេះបើនិយាយពីគុណវិបត្តិដូចជាមិនសូវមានទេមានតិចតួចមែនតើគ្រាន់ថាអ្វីដែលគុណវិបត្តិជួនកាលដោយសារទីផ្សារនេះឯងវាជាទីផ្សារតូចពេកអា success rate ហ្នឹងអាចទាបក៏ថាបានដែរជួនកាលនៅពេលដែលយើង play អា strategy ហ្នឹងទៅវាអាចថា success rate របស់វាទាបប៉ុន្តែបើថាឲ្យយើងថាឲ្យវាប៉ះពាល់ជាមួយនឹង company អីផ្សេងផ្សេងខ្ញុំគិតថា impact ទៅលើ financing របស់ company ខ្ញុំមើលទៅដូចជាមិនមានអ្វីជាធ្ងន់ធ្ងរសម្រាប់ការប្រើប្រាស់ focus strategy ទេព្រោះ focus strategy ដែលហៅថាយើងប្រើទៅក្នុង segmentផ្សេងៗគ្នាទៅលើ benefit ផ្សេងៗគ្នាអញ្ចឹងអា disadvantage របស់វាដែលធ្វើឲ្យវាប៉ះពាល់ទៅលើ financial របស់ company នេះខ្ញុំគិតថាវាមានលក្ខណៈមួយទូចបំផុតដែលយើងធៀបជាទូទៅ
បាទដោយសារជា niche market វាជាទីផ្សារតូច
បាទ
អញ្ចឹងប្រហែលជាគេមើលឃើញថាវាមិនសូវផ្ដល់ផលចំណេញច្រើននៅពេលដែលមានការប្រកួតប្រជែងខ្លាំង
បាទ
រឿងមួយទៀតពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹង focus strategy នេះដែរឧទាហរណ៍ថាវាដូចជាករណីមួយដែលវាជំរុញឲ្យបុគ្គលឬក៏ក្រុមហ៊ុនមួយផ្ដោតទៅលើជំនាញឬក៏ផ្ដោតទៅលើផលិតផលឬក៏ថាក្រុមអ្នកទេវជនជាក់លាក់មួយបើអញ្ចឹងបាននេះថា គេនឹងមានគេហៅយល់ដឹងច្បាស់នៃអតិថិជននោះកាន់តែខ្លាំង
បា
ទបែរថាគេធ្វើផលិតផលតម្រូវតែក្រុមអតិថិជននោះកាន់តែប្រសើរ
ត្រឹមត្រូវ
អញ្ចឹងគេបានការពារទីផ្សារនឹងហើយ
បាទ
បាទអញ្ចឹងប្របាទនឹងក្រុមហ៊ុនធំធំផ្សេងផ្សេងក្នុងការប្រជែងជាមួយអញ្ចឹងលោកបារាយល់យ៉ាងណាដែរចំពោះកាល
តាមពិតទៅដូចជាដូចខ្ញុំលើកខាងដើមថាតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹង focus strategy តាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងអីនេះគឺយើងអាចប្រើយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រនេះនៅក្នុងការបែងចែកនៅក្នុង existing customer របស់ខ្លួនឯងហើយយើងនឹងអាចធ្វើទីផ្សារបំលែងទីផ្សារថ្មីមួយទៀតដើម្បីធ្វើម៉េច attract a customer ពីក្រៅមកប៉ុន្តែដូចបងបានលើកចឹងថាដោយសារថាទីផ្សារហ្នឹងគឺជាបំណែកមួយដែលអតិថិជនរបស់ខ្លួនហ្នឹងឯងគឺត្រូវតែភាពមួយគឺរឹងមាំនៅក្នុងអតិថិជនរបស់ខ្លួនហ្នឹងហើយមែនតើគឺក្រុមហ៊ុនគឺមាន expert ទៅរៀងខ្លួនមានន័យថានៅក្នុងប្រឡោះ product ឬមួយក៏ប្រឡោះអតិថិជនរបស់មួយហ្នឹងគឺត្រូវតែមានរបៀប take care រៀងខ្លួនអញ្ចឹងកាលណាគេ well take care អញ្ចឹងមានន័យថាខាងក្រៅមកក៏ប្របាក់យកជាមួយនឹងអតិថិជនដែលកំពុងតែមាននៅក្នុងក្រុមហ៊ុននឹងដែរអញ្ចឹងនេះជាការពង្រឹងនៅអវ័យដែលក្រុមហ៊ុនកំពុងតែមានអតិថិជននៅក្នុងដៃបន្ទាប់មក focus strategy ក៏គេអាចមើលដែរខ្ញុំឧទាហរណ៍ថាហេតុអីបានជាក្រុមហ៊ុនរបស់បងដូចក្រុមហ៊ុនរបស់ខ្ញុំដែរប៉ុន្តែ product មួយចំនួនប្រហាក់ប្រហែលនេះដែរប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំអត់ success ទេប៉ុន្តែបង success មែនទែនទៅលើ product ដូចគ្នាណាអញ្ចឹងគឺខ្ញុំចាប់ផ្ដើមមើល focus strategy ដើម្បីទៅហ្វាយមួយបងទៅលើរឿងនឹងដូចគ្នាដើម្បីធ្វើម៉េចខ្ញុំយកម្លាយទីផ្សារមួយចំនួនទោះបីខ្ញុំយកបានច្រើនក៏ខ្ញុំត្រូវតែបានមួយចំនួនដែរអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំត្រូវតែ something do something different strategy អញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំត្រូវការធ្វើ market intelligence របស់បងរងថ្ងៃកំពុង offer អីធ្វើអីអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំត្រូវសិក្សាអាហ្នឹងមែនតើធ្វើម៉េចដើម្បីខ្ញុំហាន់មួយចំនួនមកប៉ុន្តែយើងមើលជា feeling របស់អតិថិជនយើងពិបាកនៅក្នុងការហាន់តែពេលខ្លះយើងពិបាកនៅក្នុងការដែលទៅប្រមាញ់ដើម្បីយកអតិថិជននឹងមកអញ្ចឹងបានក្រុមហ៊ុននីមួយៗគឺត្រូវតែ strong ខ្លួនឯងនៅក្នុងអា internal control ឬមួយក៏ internal care key account management key account manager ដើម្បី care customer របស់ខ្លួនហ្នឹងណាគឺត្រូវតែ well care មែនតើអញ្ចឹង well care តាំងពី service តាំងពី loyalty តាំងពីផ្សេងៗទៀតតាំងពី offer តាំងពីលក្ខណៈថាVIP customer ផ្សេងផ្សេងអញ្ចឹងបានយើងមើលថារបៀបហ្នឹងហើយដើម្បីគេ take care របៀបអតិថិជនរបៀបអញ្ចឹងហើយដើម្បីកុំឲ្យទីផ្សារដែលដូចគ្នាហ្នឹងឯងគឺមកចាប់យកអតិថិជនរបស់ខ្លួនឯងកំពុងតែមានត្រង់ហ្នឹងដែលយើងមើលថានៅក្នុងបំណែកទីផ្សារមួយចំនួនសូម្បីតែរបៀបនៅក្នុងការដែលយើងគ្រប់គ្រងអតិថិជនការ handle អតិថិជនហ្នឹងបាទគឺអ្នកខ្លះគឺគាត់មើលតាំងពី VIP បាទចឹងអតិថិជនហ្នឹងគឺជាខ្នាត VIP អញ្ចឹងគាត់មាន specific offer បាទអញ្ចឹងគេរែងអតិថិជនហ្នឹងឯងអញ្ចឹងគេការពារហ្នឹងឯងដែលជា focus strategy របស់គេឡើយហ្នឹងគឺគេការពារថាគេអត់ចង់អតិថិជនរបស់គេល្អល្អធ្លាក់ទៅដល់ដៃគូប្រកួតប្រជែងមកគេទេព្រោះថាទៅហើយអត់ងាយទាញមកវិញទេអានេះគឺជាចំណែកមួយនៅក្នុងការដែលប្រើប្រាស់ focus strategy នោះដូចគ្នា
បាទសូមអរគុណលោករ៉ាដែលបានបញ្ជាក់រឿងនេះច្បាស់បាទរឿងមួយទៀតពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងក្រុមហ៊ុនតូចឬក៏ក្រុមហ៊ុនដែលទើបចាប់ផ្ដើមថាទើបចាប់ផ្ដើមចប់តើអាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រ focus strategy នឹងត្រូវសម្រាប់ប្រភេទក្រុមហ៊ុនបែបនឹងទេ
បបានឹងក្នុងការដើរសម្រាប់ជាក្រុមហ៊ុនដែលចាប់ផ្ដើមថ្មីព្រោះក្រុមហ៊ុនចាប់ផ្ដើមថ្មីដូចជាมันអាច launch នឹងឯងទៅលើ specific មួយទេបើសិនជាលើកលែងតែរឿងមួយមានន័យថា product នឹងឯងគឺអត់មានណាគេមានអូខេ that's it តែបើសិនជា product របស់ខ្លួនឯងនឹងគឺកំពុងតែមានដូចគ្នាដែរអូខេក៏មានយើងក៏មានហើយយើងចាប់ផ្ដើមក្រោយគេដែរខ្ញុំគិតថាយក focus strategy យកមកប្រើនៅក្នុងពេលហ្នឹងគឺมันដូចជាមិនទៅមុខបានទេมันមានលទ្ធភាពដើម្បីនឹងយកអតិថិជនពីកន្លែងហ្នឹងបានទេអញ្ចឹងចែកជាការចាប់ផ្ដើមគឺត្រូវតែការប្រម៉ូនៅក្នុង mass market ដូចគ្នាប៉ុន្តែមើលទៅលើ segmentation សម្រាប់ market ដូចគ្នាអញ្ចឹងមើលថាត្រង់ថាអញ្ចឹងជាទូទៅបើកាលណាជា product ខ្លះគឺអ្នកខ្លះគឺគេ success នៅក្នុង geographic market ទេបងgeographic market ចង់និយាយថាអ្នកខ្លះគឺ product ហ្នឹងគឺវា good សម្រាប់តែនៅក្នុងទីផ្សាររបស់ភ្នំពេញឯងប៉ុន្តែដោយឡែកដែលក្រុមហ៊ុនដែលកំពុងតែធ្វើការរាល់ថ្ងៃហ្នឹងឯងវាអត់មាននៅតាមខេត្តទេអញ្ចឹងអ្នកខ្លះគាត់អាចទៅចាប់ផ្ដើមពីខេត្តមកមុនបាទអាហ្នឹងក៏ជារឿងមួយផ្សេងទៀតដែរតើតើមួយចំណុចហ្នឹងខ្ញុំអាចលើកយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រមួយដែលក្រុមហ៊ុនមួយចំនួនគឺគាត់ចាប់ផ្ដើមធ្វើយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រហ្នឹងឯងគឺគាត់ចាប់ផ្ដើមយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រហ្នឹងឯងដោយបកទៅតាមខេត្តអ្នកខ្លះគឺដោយការគាត់បកទៅតាមខេត្តដោយគាត់គិតថា អតិថិជននៅតាមខេត្តវាអត់ទាន់មានរបស់ហ្នឹងមានន័យថា market វានៅធំបាទអញ្ចឹងគាត់ទៅគិតទៅគាត់ចាប់ផ្ដើមពីខេត្តមកមុនអញ្ចឹងគាត់អ្នកខ្លះគឺគាត់ទៅជោគជ័យនៅខេត្តតែគាត់អត់ជោគជ័យនៅភ្នំពេញទេដោយសារភ្នំពេញគឺវានៅ market មួយដែល high competition market ហើយវាការប្រកួតប្រជែងហ្នឹងវាខ្ពស់ពេកវាខ្លាំងពេកអញ្ចឹងអតិថិជនមានថាវាពេញទៅຝັ່ງគ្រប់ដៃហើយអញ្ចឹងដោយឡែកអ្នកនៅតាមខេត្តមានថាអតិថិជនរបស់គាត់នៅច្រើនជាងអញ្ចឹងគាត់អាចមើលទៅលើ area សម្រាប់ដែល focus geographic ហ្នឹងមួយចំនួនដូចផ្នែកខ្លះអញ្ចឹងទៅដូចកំពង់សោមដូចបាត់ដំបងសៀមរាបកំពង់ចាមអីចឹងផ្សេងផ្សេងដោយសារ market ហ្នឹងប្រជាជនច្រើនប៉ុន្តែវានៅទលាយអញ្ចឹងគាត់អាចចាប់ដើមអា market ហ្នឹង different មិនប្រើ focus strategy ប៉ុន្តែទៅប្រើនៅក្នុង market មួយដែលមើលទៅលើ segmentation របស់ market ទៅវិញបាទ
បាទសូមអរគុណលោកបូរ៉ាពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹង focus strategy នេះដែរដូចយើងបានធ្លាប់ជជែកគ្នាពីមុនពាក់ព័ន្ធរឿង differentiation ហើយនឹង cost leadership strategy បា
ទ
អញ្ចឹងយើងបាន3ជ្រុង
ប
ាទយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រទាំង3ហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹង focus strategy ហ្នឹងអាចអនុវត្តនៅក្នុង cost leadership strategy ទៅជា cost focus ឬក៏អនុវត្តទៅជាមួយនឹង differentiation strategy ដែលហៅថា differentiation focusបាទអញ្ចឹងលោកបារាអាចជួយបកស្រាយឲ្យកន្លែងទៅនឹងតិចបានទេ
អូខេបើយើងមើលទៅលើគេហៅថានៅក្នុងការដែលយើងនិយាយគ្នាអំពី focus strategy នេះមានថាវានៅក្នុង market មួយដែល narrow មានថាវាទូចនៅក្នុងអូខេបើយើងនិយាយពី market គឺគេបែងចែកជា2មួយហៅ broad market មួយទៀតគឺជា narrow market អញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុង broad market គឺអ្វីដែលយើងបានលើកពីមុនមកហ្នឹងគឺយើងដូរលក្ខណៈជា mass strategy differentiate អីផ្សេងផ្សេងបាទដល់ពេលនៅក្នុង narrow market narrow competition ហ្នឹងគឺវាយើងត្រូវការ focus ហើយនេះបានយើងត្រូវការ focus ហ្នឹងព្រោះដោយសារវា hard ដោយសារនៅក្នុង market ហ្នឹងវាទូចអញ្ចឹងកាលណាគេប្រើ focus ហ្នឹងមានន័យថាគេសំដៅថាគឺមានចង់និយាយថានៅក្នុងអាទូចហ្នឹងគឺខ្ញុំចង់បានអាចំណែកមួយនៅក្នុងអាទូចហ្នឹងមកទៀតមានអត់អស់ចិត្តឯងខ្លួនឯងមែនទេមែនទេអ្នកខ្លះខ្លួនឯងនៅក្នុងអា broad market អត់អស់ចិត្តទេខ្លួនឯងឌូអានៅក្នុង differentiation strategy អត់ទាន់អស់ចិត្តទេអញ្ចឹងខ្លួនឯងមើលឃើញថាអូចំណុចនេះជាចំណុចមួយនៅក្នុង rare narrow market បាទទីផ្សារនឹងជាទៀតតែប៉ុន្តែចង់ទៅច្បាញ់យកអ្វីដែលនៅក្នុងអាទីផ្សារជាទៀតហ្នឹងមកទៀតចាការច្បាញ់យកនៅក្នុងទីផ្សារជាទៀតហ្នឹងឯងដែលគេ move focus ទៅលើ focus strategy ហ្នឹងឯងប៉ុន្តែនៅក្នុង focus strategy ដើម្បីធ្វើរឿងហ្នឹងបានគឺត្រូវតែមានអ្នក strategy ហ្នឹងឯងគឺ expert ទៅតាម area របស់មួយមួយបើសិនជាយកអត់យកអ្នកដែលទៅគ្រប់គ្រងអាហ្នឹងអត់មាន area expert នៅក្នុង area ណាមួយដែលយើងចង់ focus ប្រហែលជាពិបាកនៅក្នុងការជោគជ័យបន្តិចបាទអញ្ចឹងទោះបីជាក្រុមហ៊ុនធំក៏ដោយបើសិនជាពិសេសក្រុមហ៊ុនធំគឺគេមាន expert របស់គេមួយដើម្បីគិតថាបើសិនជាអតិថិជនបាទគេចង់ធ្វើ product ហ្នឹងឯងសម្រាប់អីគេបាទអញ្ចឹងគឺគេត្រូវតែទៅមើលទៅលើ function ទៅមើលអាកន្លែង niche market របស់គេទៅលើចំណ័យទីផ្សារដ៏ទូចមួយដែលគេចង់បានហ្នឹងគឺគេត្រូវតែ form អាហ្នឹងឯងទៅយកពីកន្លែងហ្នឹងតែម្ដង
បាទសូមអរគុណលោកបារ៉ាដែលបានបញ្ជាក់ច្បាស់ពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយ cost focus ហើយ differentiation focus បាទអញ្ចឹងយើងចូលដល់ពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងផ្នែកចុងក្រោយនៃការភាសារបស់យើងថ្ងៃនេះគឺកន្លងមកយើងបានជជែកគ្នាច្បាស់ហើយគឺពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹង cost strategy differentiation strategy ដែលយើងហៅថាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រផ្ដោតលើថ្លៃដើមទៀបជាងគេហើយនឹងយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រប្រសើរខុសគេនឹងយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រផ្ដោតទៅលើបំណែកទីផ្សារដែលយើងធ្វើនៅវត្តក្នុងថ្ងៃនេះ
បាទ
អញ្ចឹងសម្រាប់ការអនុវត្តក៏ក្រុមហ៊ុនជ្រើសរើសខុសៗគ្នានឹងដែរក្នុងការប្រជែងនៅក្នុងការដណ្ដើមគេហៅថាការពេញចិត្តពីអតិថិជន
ប
ាទទោះបីយើងចង់មិនចង់ក៏យើងនៅក្នុងភាពប្រជែងដែរ
ទោះបីយើង
បា
ទគេទៅមក
យុទ្ធសាស្ត្រគោលធំ3ប
ា
ទបាទប៉ុន្តែភាពលម្អិតនៃយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រហ្នឹងគឺអាហ្នឹងវាអាស្រ័យទៅលើសកម្មភាពដែលជ្រើសរើសសម្រាប់យុទ្ធសាស្ត្រដែលជ្រើសរើសយកនីមួយៗហ្នឹង
ប
ាទអញ្ចឹងពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រទាំង3នេះដែរតើលោកបូរ៉ាមានដំបូងមានយ៉ាងណាឬក៏យោបល់យ៉ាងណាសម្រាប់ការដែលក្រុមហ៊ុនឬក៏ជីវគុលអាចជ្រើសរើសយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រណាមួយមកអនុវត្ត
អូខេបើសិនជាខ្ញុំមើលទៅលើខ្ញុំចង់ឲ្យផ្ដោតទៅលើ SME បាទ SMEជាពិសេសបាទនៅក្នុងស្រុកខ្មែរយើង SME របស់យើងច្រើនហើយ strategy នៅក្នុង SME របស់យើងនេះច្រើនតែជា broad SME ណាបាទជា broad strategy គាត់អាចបានសូវបានមើលទៅលើ ទៅលើ specific strategy សម្រាប់ក្រុមហ៊ុនក៏នីមួយនីមួយឯងអញ្ចឹងសម្រាប់ខ្ញុំបើសិនជានៅក្នុងជា SME គួរតែផ្ដោតទៅលើយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រនីមួយនីមួយគួរតែសិក្សាពីយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រនីមួយនីមួយហ្នឹងបានច្បាស់លាស់បន្តិចអញ្ចឹងដូចយើងបានលើកឡើងពីខាងដើមនឹងតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងវិថ្លៃដើមក៏ត្រូវសិក្សាឡើងវិញតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងការធ្វើយុទ្ធសាស្ត្របំណែកផ្សេងផ្សេងគ្នាបាទហើយនឹងយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រ focus ទៅលើអ្វីដែលយើងបានជួយគ្នានៅក្នុងថ្ងៃនេះយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រទាំង3នេះគឺយកមកប្រើរួមគ្នានៅក្នុងក្រុមហ៊ុននីមួយនីមួយនឹងវាអត់ជាមានអីជាបញ្ហានៅក្នុងការដែលមកប្រើទេទោះបីយើងប្រើយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រណាមួយក៏បានដែរប៉ុន្តែគ្រាន់ថា market ដែលយើងកំពុងដើរហ្នឹងតើយើងស្ថិតនៅក្នុង market មួយប្រភេទណាបើសិនជា product របស់យើងឯងលក្ខណៈមួយជា broad លក្ខណៈមួយជា mass market product អញ្ចឹងមានថាបើសិនជាយើងយក focus strategy មកប្រើប្រហែលជាមិនត្រូវបានទលំទលាយទេហើយវាអាចធ្វើឲ្យយើងឯងគឺខាតពេលវេលានិងខាតនៅអ្វីដែលយើងចំណាយអញ្ចឹងត្រូវការមើលថាបើសិនជាវាជា mass market product ឯង mass market អញ្ចឹងយើងអាចត្រូវ focus ទៅលើតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងថ្លៃដើមដើម្បីឲ្យ pricing នៅពេលដែលយើងលក់នឹងឯងបានធូរថ្លៃហើយតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រដែលយើងប្រើសម្រាប់ customer service care ឯផ្សេងផ្សេងតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹង delivery day of delivery បាទ term of payment ឯផ្សេងផ្សេងអញ្ចឹងយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រទាំងអស់នឹងឯងដែលត្រូវតែសិក្សាមកហើយត្រូវតែវិភាគទៅលើទីផ្សារទៅលើ product របស់ខ្លួនឯងដែលកំពុងមាននឹងឯងអញ្ចឹងជា SME គឺកុំ focus ទៅលើ focus strategy ខ្ពស់ពេកខ្ញុំឲ្យមើលទៅលើ focus ទៅលើអ្វីដែលយើងបាននិយាយគ្នាកាលពីមុនគឺតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹង differentiate cost differentiate ឬមួយស្អីផ្សេងដើម្បីធ្វើឲ្យ benefit សម្រាប់របស់ខ្លួនឯងនៅក្នុង SME ហ្នឹងធ្វើម៉េចឲ្យ pricing selling price របស់យើងហ្នឹងវារៀងធូរថ្លៃជាងគេបន្តិច plus ជាមួយនឹង service របស់យើងល្អទៀតខ្ញុំគិតថានឹងឯងជោគជ័យនៅក្នុងការលក់ឯងច្រើន
បាទសូមអរគុណលោកបារ៉ាដែលបានផ្ដល់ជាមតិយោបល់សម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងការជ្រើសរើសយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រយកមកអនុវត្តឲ្យបានជោគជ័យនៅក្នុងក្រុមហ៊ុនបាទអញ្ចឹងពេលវេលារបស់យើងមកដល់ទីបញ្ចប់ដែរខ្ញុំបាទសូមថ្លែងអំណរគុណចំពោះទស្សនិកជនទាំងអស់ដែលបានតាមដានទស្សនាកម្មវិធីរបស់យើងថ្ងៃនេះហើយក៏សូមអរគុណលោកមន្ត្រីគីបារ៉ាដែលបានចំណាយពេលមកចូលរួមនៅក្នុងថ្ងៃនេះបាទ
អរគុណច្រើនសម្រាប់បងប្អូនដែលកំពុងតាមដាននៅកម្មវិធី Digi Academy បាទសូមជួបគ្នានៅពេលក្រោយក្រោយបន្តទៀតជាមួយនឹងប្រធានបទហើយនឹងយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រផ្សេងផ្សេងទៀតដែលនឹងយកមកពិភាក្សាសម្រាប់ជំនួយដល់ SME ក៏ដូចជាក្រុមហ៊ុននៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាបាទអរគុណ